5 things you must know as a new content creator if you must make money from Facebook. This Facebook money, they enough for everybody. But the truth is that not be everybody go test this money. You know, understand? If not like 100 content creators start the journey today, at the end of the day, now only like 5 will succeed the journey. Because many will give up along the line. Because when they say the money not they come the way they expect, the money not they come, they never monetize them. Many of them will give up along the line. Now only few will succeed them. You know that? So 5 things you must know or you must do now as a new content creator if you must make money from Facebook. Number one, you see that your Facebook when you want to convert to professional Facebook, not do one. Go create Facebook page. You get why? Because I'm tell you something now. All the content creators when I know, including myself, where they make money from Facebook, I don't know anyone where na professional Facebook they pay. All of them are Facebook page they pay them. So don't go waste your time. Don't we know say at the year, but I not ever see who that professional Facebook they pay. Maybe not go waste all your time, energy, and stress. Now go build the platform, finish. Then you don't reach where to monetize that. The content you say they're nothing monetizer. It's a waste of time. So to avoid that, I know the last comment of a fool, go create a normal page where everybody they create a big. So that at the end of the day, it will be very easy for you to monetize that. Then number 2 thing you must do as a new content creator where they come up. If you must make money from Facebook, not go they beg big content creators may they post your videos. You know that stuff. Not go they beg all these big content creators who already they established, may they post your videos. When does Jazzy post my video? And not go a DM, go beggar. If your content is good enough, now only these people will go carry your video for them to grow their platform. Because they need that your video to take get engagement for their platform. Why if you say today not they post people? Today not they post video will not get engagement on its own. Say maybe you post video for TikTok or Instagram. The video you'll get only 2 comments. Today not go you never carry that video. Now the one be said already get engagement on its own before. You know they perform well on its own before. And you know, say if you post this one for a page, people go like and people go comment. You go get engagement. Now that type of video that they carry. Even blogs. You know that. So now go they beg. I not beg Don Jazzy. He see my video. He love him. He love the content. You know, say if he see put up for a platform, people go still share their opinion. They will see engage. Now the reason why he cannot go post. You know that. So now go they beg any big content creator say post me, because the truth is that even that if that content creator post you, the followers when they come meet you when you walk up follow you, they not really follow you because they like that your content. May I tell you something now? Let's say for instance now you beg me now make I post your video, maybe make I help you promote your page. You go pay me. Now the strategy when I want to promote your page, even if the video not make sense now, guys, they do giveaway for my fans. Make when I go follow so page. So majority of people when they follow, when they go follow you, they not really follow you because of say they didn't interested in your content, but because of say I promise them money, say I want to give away. They give away when I do, and the reason why they follow you. So if you they post video, they not go engage. And engagement, they think they pay. They not they pay because person they follow you. If you like get 1 million followers, if those 1 million followers only watch your video, they not go pay you 1 naira. You know, understand? So before I continue with the next theory, if I never say the monetization link before, as promised, drop your comment. I'm interested, and I will send out to your DM. Those people will be saying you they complain. Say I send you the link, you activate but it not work. Now because of say you never reach the requirement because you need 60,000 hours of watch time with 5,000 followers. So if you not get 5,000 followers, even if I send you the link, it's useless. So focus on growing the page. Make one of the follow yourself for the comment section. Anybody will comment, follow that person. Tell them make him follow you back. And make one of the grow yourself. Make the engagement did there. If not, if I still send you the link, say it not go work. You know, understand? Then number 3 thing you need to know as a new content creator if you must make money from Facebook. Again. Facebook money too sweet. Number 3 thing you must know as a new content creator. Your dream of becoming a content creator, your passion of becoming a content creator belongs to you and you alone. You know, understand? Your friends not go support you. Your family members not go support you. The people you know, they not go support you. Stop expecting their support. When I want start creating content, that time things were really going rough for me, and I really need escape route when I want to leave my condition. You know, understand? So about 3 of my friends, then I tell myself I make we start content. Initially, they really follow me, but when they come to say result, not they call then a skit we they do, and that skit will need 1 or 2 person to join myself to take the art the skit. I tell them say, First time they come, second time before you look, now this one will tell you, say, I beg, I won't go see my mama for one side. I'm not telling my girlfriend, they come meet me today. Now so the team be. Then I got the feel bad, boy. As time goes, I got to understand, say, this dream of becoming a content creator, let me get this dream, will not be them. So, imagine, say, everybody get what they want to do with their life. Maybe that one they get dream, say, you won't go school, and won't become graduate, become something else. Now you get the dream, now you get the passion. This will not really get the passion. So what is the essence of wasting your time? And the truth is that as long as say they never decide the result where they come, they no more evoke. Nobody won't follow you for your process. Everybody only want the part of the testimony and the result. If I tell you say those people now, those people now will be say, then they be like say, gege no know what they do. Then they beg me and make me and they shoot contest. Make her the hair by hair. Make her they introduce them for my contest so that from there people will still know them. But initially, these same people. They post it for my face, like say tomorrow, not day. They make me feel like I don't know what they do. So stop expecting their support. Outside, if you like your content, if you watch your content, share about your family member. The first time I take post my video, I'll shock you now. People screen record, they screenshot when they see for TikTok. They call send out to me, they call, they laugh with laughing emoji. What do you know when they talk for there? What do you know where they talk for there? No reason, not those things. Those people, where they see so. Now, their own fears they won't put in you, so you will stop what you they do. Because they themselves, they don't even know. Now, they don't even know what they want to do with their own life. Now, they see, okay, this guy, they in the journey of what he want to do with his life. They won't go try to talk to you, that make all of them at the same level. They do me that thing. So, they're not going to support you. Rather, even the ones who go see your video, now they won't even mock you, make you stop. But don't stop. You know that, so don't expect any support from them. Then, number 14, you need to know if you must make money from Facebook as a new content creator. Consistency is better than anything for this life. Consistency and persistency now waiting to win the game. You know, understand? It is better for you to the upload one video every day. Every day of my life, you know, they see my page. Every day of my life, I show up. I must make sure say I post something, even if not one video. It is better for you to post one video every day than say you post 10 videos today. Then the next other day, they not hear from you again. Consistency. You do want today. Tomorrow, are you going to do it? Yes. Next tomorrow, will you show up? Yes. Throughout the year, 365 days in a year. Can you show up? Yes. 365 days in a year. Circle around and finish. Because if I not do this, what else I won't do? I don't die the game. If I not do this, what else I won't really do? Because at the end of the day, now this will be starting to express myself. I not really get offline. I already get plenty friends. I don't even get anybody because I want to relate to me. Apart from people be saying they work for me, which I know they are not my friends. So the only time I feel really the you when they watch my video, you be my brother, now you be my sister, now you be my friend. You know that. So now this platform they feel okay. They communicate with people, and they relate with people. People they relate with me. They share their problem with me. And they help they solve their problem. They give me joy. Like I said, they give me joy. You know that. Last but not the least, number 15, you must know as a new content creator. The journey hard. Since the journey hard, you need something else. We'll be say you go to give you one or two because you go to sub. You know, understand? You go to sub, and the result of the content no go come. So you need something else. We'll be say if you attach yourself to. We'll be say small thing. Go feel they come. Let's be honest. Let's be real for here. You know, understand? You go need money for sub. You go shop, you go feed. So let's say you did your ass money tonight, you know they go anywhere and the content they never monetize your page, money no they come. How you want to survive? So you need something that you go tell they do. Maybe they package yourself, they package the content. If not, you go feed off, you know, go waste time. And the moment you know they post today, tomorrow you don't post because you know get what you even shop, you don't even get sub to take post. Or maybe your phone will even go spoil along the line. Now you want to repair your phone. How you want to buy another phone if your phone spoil lost. So you see, say you need another thing to take sustain the content, see them monetize the page. Because when they never monetize your content, you know go get one error. Especially you don't get engagement, you don't feel they run advert, you be saying you collect small money. You know that stuff. So every other thing I want to tell you, I don't know the video not too long. Now for really tell you more things you need to know about content, what really helped me. You know that stuff. So write my name in capital letter if you watch this video to this level. I want to know. Write my name in capital letter. Gege. And the time people say the life will be say we won't live. And the one will be say we'll enjoy today. Tomorrow people they enjoy, we'll see flow they enjoy. 20 years coming. If people they enjoy, we'll see follow they enjoy. Nobody will be saying you enjoy this year. Then next year, people call they enjoy, they come follow they enjoy. Come like, you know this boy. That year before, he get money, but now he not get money again. That will never be your portion. And for that not to be your portion, go practice these 5 things when I tell you for this video. One love. Gay.